Yo, people from team, I'm Mark here today with Pokemon Platinum and Nuzlocke. So, in the last episode, we managed to go through the victory road, and where we are now is the Pokemon League, as you can see. And what I decided to do is train up a lot of my Pokemons. As you can see, Feather is still in 49, but I'm assuming that won't cause any problem, because we also have a Pikachu of level 70. I'm also having a... Or I also trained him to a level that he could learn Hydro Pump, which I in turn leave Drill Pack away or something along those lines. I also got Muscle Plus to level 60, Drakona to level 55 because it's a legendary Pokemon. I don't think I need to level it up that high. Feather also learned. Let me check. He learned Brave Bird, which I removed for Quick Attack, because he had Quick Attack, but that's not really that good of a move. And as last, we also have my Fire Boy, which also now has learned Flare Blitz. So what I will do is go ahead and try to defeat the Elite Four, and hopefully we can win. Don't know if I can be able to finish it in this episode, because I'm not having a lot of time. So maybe I will go halfway, and then the next, like, two, and the champion in the next episode. But we shall see. So, yeah, the first one is what I think a bug type. Yeah, okay, they're looking at my badges. And, yep. Da-da-da. Very well. Trainer, you've indeed collected all the gym badges of Sinnoh. Demonstrate the power that brought you here and go for glory. Yes, indeed. I will. Here we go. The first Elite Four. The Bug Type one. Hello, welcome to the Pokemon League. I'm Aaron of the Elite Four. It's good to meet you. Oh, I should explain, I'm a huge fan of Bug Pokemon. Bug Pokemon are nasty mean, yet they're beautiful too. Would you like to know why I take on challenges here? Because I want to become perfect, just like my Bug Pokemon. Okay, let me take you on. First of the Elite Four. There he is, Aaron. And he starts off with this Yamega, level 49. Just even as Feather. They're both flying types as well. Okay, so let's go ahead with Aerial Ace. Because this will be super effective for all of them. Okay, double team. Oh god, it has speed boosts. Fuck's sake. It's no good. Ho ho. Okay, Feather, you need to get out of here after this move. You will be able to defeat it, but I'm not letting you leave in there. Oh, with a crit as well. So that's your Mega done. 2000 experience. Drapion. Okay, I'm going up and get Fireboy in here. God, this is going to get scary. Fuck's sake. But four Pokemons left. Ah, fuck. Why do you miss right now? Ah, no, he's poisoned. Shit. Okay, Fire Blast hits. Hopefully that does enough damage to be able to defeat it. It's not even super effective, is it? No, but it uses his berry. Cross poison again. I think we will survive this. Gotta get close. It's the poison. Okay, full restore. Gonna have to use it on Fireboy. But if we get another Fire Blast in, he will kill it. Okay, Ice Fang. So he has Ice Fang. Good to know. I mean, really? Now of all times? God dang it. This does not go well. So use an ice heal on this. And after that, he uses cross poison again. God shit. Okay, you can still. Just stop missing, you little. And he's poisoned again. I think this might also. Oh no. Be his strongest Pokemon. Oh god. Okay, Aerial Ace. Come on, hit it. Yes! That might do it. God, this Drapion is scary, jeez. But it's dead. So you don't have to look at that one anymore. Okay, Vesque. Oh god. Also, fucking tag. Okay, it hits, nice. I think the other Pokemons are about the same level as Vespiquen. Okay, both gained experience. Heracross. Fighting bug type. Gotta get a Flame Wheel in. Ooh, almost. The Stone Edge. Gonna get an Ember in, just to get a little bit of damage, and then get another Flame Wheel in. Okay, it's burnt. Nice. Flame Wheel. Nice. From these battles, I'm getting nervous. The next one is, I think, it Earth's Elite Four, so that's also very bad. And a Scizor. Okay, you know what? Just Flare Blitz him. See how much damage that does. It just one kills it. Also gives us. Oh, jeez. That's a lot of damage. I will not concede defeat, but I think you get to see how great Bug-type Pokemon can be. You also realize what you are up against in the Pokemon League. Betting is a deep and complex... That. Those are the most beautiful and toughest of the Bug Pokemon. Just because I wasn't good enough. That's it, back to training camp. Let's hear it from me. No, that was wrong. Anyway, go to the next room. Three trainers are waiting for you. They're all tougher than me. Yep. I know. I'm gonna heal him up. I mean, the next battle, I think we'll be able to get Penguin and maybe some action from Muscle as well. And if needed, the Krona as well. But yeah, Pingu is really overpowered right now, so hopefully there will be enough. There we go. Well, well, you're quite an adorable trainer, but you also got spine. I'm better if a preference for ground type Pokemon. Well, would you show this old lady how much you've learned? Of course. Next one in line. Wish case of level 50. This is also a water type. Just gonna use Hydro Pump right away. Just to get a lot of damage in. Well, that did damage good. Level 50, nice. A Hippowdon, oh. That's a big boy. Oh, he also has Storm, Sandstorm. Gargan, another one I will pump in. Of course. I mean, my pick is level 70, so he can take a lot of hits, of course. I'm also doing this just to get to the champion, because he or she has level 60 Pokemon. That's a bit scarier. Send some rages. But that won't do any damage against Pikachu, so that's nice. Gliscor. Gonna get a bubble beam in. And that one kills it. Okay, Feather is also leveling up a golem. Hell no if it has explosion or something along those lines. Okay, that's golem down. I mean, Bubble Beam is also really good, because even trading in the victory road, it one shots all Pokemon. Rhyperior. Oh no. Oh no. That's a big boy. That's a real big boy. Is it sturdy as well? No. Great. So we done this one. You know what I'm going to do? The last one of the Elite Four is, well, so the third one. Nice. And this is all just with Pinguin. Yeah, let's do one more. Leave the, let's do for the next episode. I'm counting the days while my fingers are waiting for you to come. Grateful for all what you did is for sure. Nice to light a fire in that guy's heart again. Could you not expect me to look forward to seeing you in battle? Facing a fire type Pokemon user with me. Let Flint see how hard your spirit burns. Oh, I think it must be really easy. Just pull the absolute shit out of him. Houndoom, he starts with. God. Starting off tough, eh? Well, that's the first of him now. Infernape. It's also a really tough one. Earthquake, oh god. And he's quicker with me as well. Than me as well. And I think it will take. Yeah. Okay, Hydro Pump hits. So that might be the end of Infernape. I mean, Infernape is also a fighting type. So he has fighting moves, fire moves, and Earthquake as well. Magmortar, ooh, big boy. This Bubble Beam will do enough, but this level 57. Oh, I can tank a hit of a Bubble Beam. It has a berry, so hopefully it won't heal. Is that Solar Beam? Yeah, he's trying to do Solar Beam. That's dangerous, really dangerous. But luckily, none of his Pokemon did 30 days, so he can't use it in one go. Feather is level 51. Flareon. Okay, that's easy. Still 55. Still a big boy. Oh my god, it doesn't even one-hit KO him. And now my penguin is burnt as well. And he uses full restore, great. That's what I want. I'm going to have a lot of trouble with Garchomp from Cynthia. that's a 62 level Pokemon. Oh my god. Okay, for safe reasons, Pingu heal. Maybe Fairy will heal again. Oh, it is Giga Impact. Oh, good that he healed. Now he can't move. Or use a move. So I'm just going to use Waterfall. Now Rapid Dash, hey, that's also a Pokemon that I got. 53. Confusing determination, you were also overpowering me. Okay, if he does this Pokemon before McMortar, that would have been a really bad. Then Solar Beam would have hit. But now Fire Pokemons will also have their moves boosted. Oh god. Okay, it's not super effective. Okay. Good to know. But yeah, McMortar is way stronger, so that would have been a lot more trouble, I guess. And we got it. Don't believe it. I lost. Woo! Phew. Going right down to Cinders. Okay, so I'm going to leave this episode right here. So in the next episode we will defeat, hopefully, the champion. So please do like, subscribe to our channel, and I'll see you next video. Bye!